do-it-yourself electroluminescent screens. Necessary equipment. Step 1. Design simple shape according to size of glass substrate. Step 2. Apply thin layer of phosphor. Step 3 and 4. Apply two layers of dielectric insulator. Don't forget to dry your substrate in between each step. Step 5. Apply silver electrode. Avoid holes in dielectric layer to prevent short circuits and resulting frustration. Step 6. Attach wires to silver layer and glass substrate. Fix with copper tape. Step 7. Power.